I had no idea I was going to start a major motion picture, and here we are 35 years later, and
She was great. She's very beautiful. So every time we did a love scene, you know, it was like eye to eye. So, you really have to get your head straight for certain things, you know? And if you do that, then you have it set. Because if you just have your body there, you know, what's going to make your body work? Your mind.
Take your final bow, scum sucker.
Anything is possible if you keep the right people in your life and you postulate what you want to have go on in your life. Anything is able to be accomplished. You just have to believe it and get to work.
I always wanted a friend named Leroy.
I have been inspired.
Like I said, it's a classic, man. You can't go wrong when you got that glow, man.
Mr. Leroy here?
No, he's not here, but how about something in a medium-sized Oriental?
Hey, Mr. Leroy, kiss my car first.
The masters are calling.
When I say, who's the master? You gon' say.
Iron feels like the world is on your shoulders, and all of the madness has got you going crazy. It's time to get out, step out into the streets, where all of the action is right there at your feet. Well, I know a place where we can dance the whole night.
A lot of these young people don't think they exist because they're not.
Step up in the elevator, press number 7. That's all you got to do to get to 7-Eleven. I can't believe what you're gonna see once you get inside. I know you love my ride. You can fool around in my room. I'm enjoying my golden rule.
I want you to show me some moves.
I think that if somebody's going to give you an opportunity to do what you love to do to the utmost and make big movies and great performances, then you should use that to help everybody else.
I know there's gonna be some people that's gonna get real pissed off from what I'm about to say right here. Who the hell is Barry Gordy?
I got all this flow. I got all this flow. I got it all.